Hey, yeah, guys. I'm going adventures here, Todd again. We're at North Shore Beach at Port Macquarie area. What a sick little spot where I am at the moment, just off the beach where you guys can see behind me. Me and you guys definitely come check this area out. So one of the things we have done in this video today, we went to the Tacking Lighthouse, which is a sick little area to go check out, 100%. We did get a bit of rain, so yeah, she was pretty good. Still some bad lightning strikes. Then we went to the Town Green area and went to the breakwall along that nice, beautiful area, which I've been love to go to every time I come down the Port Macquarie area. Tomorrow we are going to go for the North Wall Drive as well, which we haven't quite done yet, but you guys will see that as we come along. Guys, what an awesome little spot. Just a nice little getaway weekend at the North Shore Beach on the Port Macquarie area. 100% guys, come check it out. Stay around, stay tuned, let's get trucking and show you guys how we got here. Let's go. Going adventures. We've just gone to the entry at North Shore Beach. Put the air down real quick. Gone down about 20 feet aside to start with. I'm keen. Let's go find a camp. We're going to check around the car real quick. Check a couple of signs. Hope they should pop up above me right now. We'll see you on the next camp when we get there. Let's drive down the beach. I'm going adventures. Let's get cracking.
we just made up camp in a sick little spot. We got a bit of rain going on around us. Tomato's done a bit of house cleaning. But check out the view from our campsite. What an awesome spot. North Shore Beach, guys. Stay tuned. It's going to be dark real soon. Gonna make some dinner up. Hopefully it catches over tonight a bit more. Or tomorrow. See you then. Stop this conversation. We got no relation.
Doing a quick introduction of the inside of the car, so it looks like it's about to rain. So we're gonna quickly go down to the beach, check it around there, do the quick walk around the mountain, and come back up to the lighthouse, show you guys the lighthouse real quick, and then the nice lovely storm heading out to sea. Hopefully we'll miss it, hopefully I stay dry. Let's get cracking. I'll see you guys when we get there. Stop this conversation. Stop this conversation. We got no relation.
Yeah, so we just pulled up at Port Macquarie in our main town area. About to go to the breakwall walk itself. Now that it's finally stopped raining, thank God. Stay tuned. Let's go for a quick skizzy. I'll speed up the video. This quick walk is about to do. Let's check her out.
So, quick update, Saturday night, it's pissing down. Yep, everything's wet, everything's leaking. Tomorrow's gonna have a flood away swag that's pulling around everywhere. Let me just switch the camera over. Alright, we got foliage everywhere. Yep, so this is topped it off for the weekend. I don't know what your guys' weekend's like, but over it's a bit drier than ours. And yeah, so last day we're heading out. If you guys don't want to go driving actually along the beach itself, you can get access to these campsites via the back row, which you guys should be able to see right now from the GoPro on the roof. At the moment, she's very wet, so there's a very lot of water on the road. But yeah, guys, if you guys don't want to drive on the beach itself, there is an access point to the back of these camps, which are sick little camps. Unfortunately, we had a lot of rain last night. Like a lot of rain, and it was wet. So when I get home now, and then we pull back out and dry out over the next dry day or something. Right guys, thanks for watching. We're now gonna go down along the break wall drive. Catch us when we get down to the end of that. Super wet in the back of the tray, and all my other gear we packed away from this morning due to last night's mad ass rain. So stay tuned, we're gonna do a quick video of unpacking the whole car basically. I'm usually leaving in there. Let's get cracking, let's see how much shit we can pull out. Savings in the roof. Do a quick turnaround. Seeing all of this stuff was somehow jammed in my car. It's been in my car for months. I just haven't emptied my car out at all. I'm trying to go camping a lot. Oh, tongle's empty. Toolbox is pretty much empty. Tray is empty. The car's about to be emptied. But dang, I had some stuff in the back of my car. Had to lay it all out, dry it off.
clean it, and eventually put it back in for the next week or two. We'll go back out again. Catch us again on Ongoing Adventures. Without you on my mind, not even 1 minute can end up before you come around. And just like that, another episode of Ongoing Adventures is done. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to all your friends and family. And I'll catch you on the next one.